Today I'd like to talk about the maintenance of the tires. Usually these tires depend on the elasticity of the rubber, and most of the wheels have a hole inside of the hubs here, so that the inside of the rubber gets air, because when the car moves, this rubber usually is flexible, it changes its shape, and to avoid any vacuum inside, they drill a hole inside of the hub so that the rubbers always have air inside. But this causes some problems when you drive your car in dirt and water. Water, dirt, small particles, and sand gets inside, and with time the inside of the rubber fills with a lot of dirt and it becomes very heavy, and it affects the suspension of the RC car and the speed of the car. So what do we do to avoid that problem? How do we clean up the space inside of this rubber? One of the solutions is to make holes in the rubber itself, and you may think that it may affect the structure of the rubber, but actually doesn't. I had a lot of dirt already filled into the rubber and I had to make this kind of holes. Look at this. So this is the kind of the hole that I did. And check this out, I tried to make a hole not on the upper surface of the rubber but inside. So you make the hole on that surface to make sure that the car, if it bumps into any obstacle, it has less chances to get torn out. When you make holes in this rubber, try to make circular holes so that they have less chances to get torn out also. I mean, there's always a chance that you drive on an obstacle that can actually get inside and tear it out, but if you make a hole in a circular shape, it will have more resistance. This way all dirt will come out when you start driving. So I had a lot of sand inside. Making holes in each rubber helped me to avoid this problem. Now the rubber is clean inside. Like in this one I still have some, and when I push it still, you see some particles falling out, but it's because I had really a lot of sand with water inside, and this sand stuck to the inside surface of the rubber. But these ones are already clean. With the centrifugal force, everything that's inside with time goes out. So that's how you avoid any dirt and water gathering inside of the wheels. Tested and it works fine.